Hi guys, this is Shiraz, and today I have with me the Yamaha Visor FR15 version 3. So I thought of giving you a quick walk around video. So looks beautiful. Thorns. I'll not let any thorn come in the way. It's 45 degrees Celsius today in New Delhi. So yes, but work has to be done. Hi, buddy. So there's a slope. As a precautionary measure, I had left it in gear. I'll crank it for you now. Ignore that blinking because the bike is tilted. Of course, there's low fuel, but then the bike hasn't gone in reserve. It would, I guess, in the next like 10 kilometers or 15 kilometers. Alright guys, so that was the walk around. I'll be now, you know, making a video of the queries that I got from readers on our Facebook page. Bikeadvice.in is the blog, and we have a Facebook page. So I do the road testing for Bike Advice and motorbash.com. Many of you might be aware. So I'll be taking those questions right now, of course, you know, in another video that I'll be making right now. And thereafter, of course, I'll be writing my comprehensive road test review. The track review is already live. You can check out the road, check out the bike review section of Bike Advice. And so it was phenomenal on the track. And, you know, of course, people want to know, even I want to know. How, you know, would it perform? I wanted to know how would it perform, you know, in the city, in the chaotic city life. And so, yes, it's impressed me. I'll be talking about, you know, the pluses and the minuses, of course, in the comprehensive text review. Until then, it's bye from my side.